50-yard line. First off, I'll introduce myself. My name is Curtis Graff. This is Robbie Nelson. We're with 50 Star Productions. So we don't work for the Green Bay Packers, so if you have any questions around the stadium or anything like that, you want to see the folks who gave you your credentials, they're the ones that will know, like, can I wear my hat? Where do I put my
Where's
hat?
The bar?
Where do I put my stuff? That type of stuff. They also, as I see a GoPro filming, they do have some very strict rules in the NFL regarding video once you get over there. So just make sure you guys don't have any video going on once we enter the stadium. Pictures are allowed in here. You guys are good to do that. As we kind of are in the tunnel and stuff, feel free. Once we get out on the field, though, that's where we're going to be a lot more strict as far as the photos. Because we need this to look really good for the Packers. It's very simple, but it can go awry if you're sitting there trying to hold the flag and taking your pictures and selfies as you go.
You got that?
Please
got
it. Give us your full attention. All
right, are you getting your practice on?
Getting my practice on. I'm practicing.
Getting your practice on?
Getting our practice on.
All right.
Let's go. Make it happen.
We are in the Hudson Center.
This is the practice field.
Yes. Damn, this is a big flag.
Maddie and Ryan. Ryan.
So we're gonna practice a couple of times now, guys.
Position.
30 seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah.